Hi, I am Mattia Capuldi and I am Assistant Professor of Histology at the University of Lagle in Italy. And my humble idea is to understand the molecular pathways that are involved in the process of breast cancer cell dormancy. Up to 25 of eradicated breast cancers relapse even after many years of remission, pointing to the concept of tumor dormancy. A dormant cell is a cancer cell that stays quiescent for many years, hidden in the body, and eventually reactivates, establishing new malignancy. We found that the bone marrow represents a site where the breast cancer cell can remain quiescent for a long time. And once in the bone marrow, the tumor cell can interact with the endothelial niche through the NOTCH2 pathway. However, we believe that there are many more signaling pathways that collaborate to induce and support dormancy, and with my team, we're working to dissect them with the aim to target them and develop new treatments for breast cancers. Thank you.